Yeah. Yeah. Dedicate this one to all the hustlers that get up every motherfucking morning and put their work in. I see you, boy.
I'm up before the sunrise, first to hit the block, little bad motherfucker with a pocket full of rocks. Learn to throw them things, give my skinny little ass kick. Niggas laugh till the first motherfucker got blasted. I put the nigga in his casket, and now they covering the bastard plastic. I smoke blunts on the regular, fuck when it counts. Try to make $1 million out of quarter ounce. Keep ghost on the 5-0. Fuck them hoes, got a 45 screaming out survival.
It's just getting started.
Beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same, as we are liberated from our own fear. Our presence automatically liberates others.